Raising baby koalas takes a lot of work.
He's drinking it.
I'm Izzy Bee.
Mum, Dad and I have been rescuing lots of koalas and bringing them home to our koala hospital. Where we treat them and release them back into the wild when they're ready.
This is your new home?
What?
There you go. Right now, we've got lots of babies.
We've certainly got our hands full at the moment.
Because it's been so hot and dry, koalas need our help now more than ever. It's been a long time since we've had a good rain, and when there's no water, that's how fires start.
It's okay, you're safe with us now.
Go, Chunky! You have to be able to climb.
Come get your leaf.
It might be a little scary.
That's what I'm here for.
Are you starting to trust me, Storm Boy?
There are so many animals that need our help. Just imagine how many we can help if we all work together.
Your breath stinks.